And also new at noon, a Columbus landlord is behind bars after city leaders say he did not clean up drug houses. They accused Jose Villavicencio of failing to fix code violations at several of his rental properties. Police have responded to reports of drug activity at these locations multiple times. The court ordered him to pay more than $9,000 in fines and serve 90 days in jail.